You know, this is not normal to see shootings and murders like this. Every night before I go to bed, I check our violent crime stats. What do you think the first thing I do in the morning when I get up here? What do you think I do? I look at those stats.
And accountable for the death and the destruction they are directly responsible for.